You know, we have a pan-European strategy, and we are particularly active. We look at all sectors, but we are particularly active in offices, logistics, and also the niche, if you want to call them like that, sectors like healthcare and senior housing. For logistics, it's both a cyclical thing, of course, because you have a better expectations for the economy, so more growth and more trade, retail sales, and all the drivers that typically drive logistics investment and performance. But also you have structural reasons, and namely is e-commerce. And it's the most important, of course, phenomenon that is affecting the sector. So we expect, of course, the sector to outperform because it's going to be driven by e-commerce. It's not only about that. For offices, is of course, it's again, we have a good cycle. We have vacancy rates trending down in almost all markets in Europe. And now that the yield compression is kind of almost over, it's time to get to reap the benefits or rental growth. Of course, we have an approach that is typically based on winning cities, the cities where we see growth in terms of demographics, in terms of GDP growth, and of course, all these kind of things. And for the health sector, let's say, and senior and this niche, it's generally driven by demographics, of course. Aging, it's the main reason behind the sector. And it is also higher yielding than other sectors.